How's it going, Skyline? I'm Miguel Garcia, and I'm right outside the gym. As of now, the women's basketball team is playing against Chabot College for their Coaches vs. Cancer fundraising event.
This is a recurring thing. So every year we have a Coaches vs. Cancer. Last year we had actually a little girl who was diagnosed with leukemia from Pacifica. And we actually were able to bring her whole family here. We had her here too. It was a really emotional, amazing experience. We raised several thousand dollars for her. And then this year, we're donating it to this fund. Ava's Angels is basically a group of women came up with it. What they did is they came up with an organization to actually, they don't just help out with like people with cancer, they also help out with like people with disabilities, which is nice. And they'll even send you like birthday presents, Thanksgiving dinner, Christmas presents. Like, it's just one of those really great foundations.
Yeah. Well, it was something that Coach Pierre Grossi, who's the men's basketball coach, he really took the lead on that. He did a lot of the legwork. He found the foundation. He and his family and his team decorated the gym. They put in the work on the t-shirts and then we just pitched in, bringing the crowd and stuff like that. But really, the men's side, Coach Pierre Grossi, that coaching staff deserves a lot of credit because it was a great night. The gym looks great. There's a good crowd. It was really a great night.
I mean, I think it's a great cause. We did the same thing last year, and you know, it's great to bring awareness and raise funds for the family just to make sure that they, I mean, in any way we can help, you know, with medical bills or anything like that. It feels great to do that for you guys.
I'm Miguel Garcia. Thanks for tuning in, and enjoy that 4-day weekend. You deserve it.